Wed her already. Travis Kelce melt over young Swifty's adorable surprise for him at training camp. After a tiring, hectic yet fulfilling training camp day, Travis Kelce, the Kansas City Chiefs star tight end, looked exhausted and sweaty as he removed his helmet, revealing his sweat-dampened hair. Despite his fatigue, Kelce was determined to make time for his fans, especially the little ones who affectionately call him Uncle Trav. As Kelce began signing Chiefs redcaps, a horde of devoted fans, including Swifties, Taylor Swift's loyal fanbase, eagerly waited to meet the NFL player and Taylor Swift's boyfriend. The energy in the air shifted as the Swifties, known for their unwavering support of the pop superstar, turned their attention to Kelce. Two young Swifties held a sign that read, "Kansas City 87's plus 13 bestie Swifty Swifties rules," and demanded high fives, their paper adorned with heart drawings. Kelce, with his signature charm, obliged the little girls, and his tiredness seemed to melt away in the face of their enthusiasm. This was not the first time Kelce had encountered the Swifty fandom. In 2023, a similar scene had unfolded, with a young Swifty holding a sign that read, "Travis, I am a Swifty too," expressing her admiration for both the NFL player and her beloved Taylor Swift. The combination of Kelce's impressive athletic achievements, his down-to-earth personality, and his relationship with Taylor Swift has created a unique fan base that is eager to show their love and support. It's a testament to Kelce's character that he is able to connect with fans of all ages, from the little ones who see him as Uncle Trav to the diehard Swifties who are drawn to his relationship with Taylor. Kelce's ability to effortlessly engage with his supporters, even when he is physically exhausted, is a testament to his charisma and the genuine connection he has forged with his fans. His signature charm and enthusiasm have not only endeared him to the Chiefs faithful but also extended to the Swifty fandom, creating a bridge between the worlds of sports and music. As Kelce continues to make waves on the field and in the hearts of his fans, it's clear that his impact extends far beyond the realm of football. He has become a multifaceted celebrity, embracing his roles as a talented athlete, a devoted boyfriend, and a beloved figure to fans of all ages and interests. The energy and excitement surrounding Kelce's interactions with his supporters, both Swifties and Chiefs fans alike, is a testament to the power of celebrity and the impact that a genuine connection with one's fanbase can have. We can't wait to see what other captivating moments Kelce will bring to the forefront.